Jefferson County, just a bizarre crime caught on surveillance video. Check this out. Two men are seen lighting patio furniture on fire, then shooting at it while it burns. Well, they eventually put out the fire and took off, but before they left, one of those guys walks up and actually points his gun at the camera. It managed to capture a pretty clear picture of his face. If you recognize that man, please call the Jefferson County Sheriff.